We did a real good job in the first half, played really well, except the end of the half, we kind of had a little bit of clock mismanagement. We just, our receiver threw the ball, so we lost some time. But, and then our defense played extremely well in the second half, and we were able to break that big run to go up three scores, and it was tough on them.
I was going to ask, they have probably one of the most explosive offenses in the state. What did you do to slow that down?
Well, our defense has been playing really well. You know, we held Karen Crow to 7 points last week, who had been averaging about 40-something a game. You know, Holy Cross is unbelievably explosive, and we held them to 14, and they got that one late score because we had a personal foul that gave them the first down. So we've been playing really well on defense, especially the second half of the year.
Jonah Goche tonight. Coach, what can be said about his
performance? Man, he's been good all year. He's tough. He blocks well. He does every little thing well. And then, of course, he runs the football hard. He broke that big run in the second half, which is gigantic.
And this isn't anything new for this program to knock off these bigger seeds, Coach. I mean, what's the mentality for your team entering games like this?
Well, we say it, you know, during the playoffs, it's our time. Our guys kind of buy into that. We knew we had a chance to come over here and be physical, keep the ball from their offense some, and our defense has been playing really well. And we did that in the first half. Then our defense really stepped up in the second half. After we got stopped on that fourth down, to stop them there and keep it at 21-7 was gigantic.
I think Edna Carr next week, Coach, what excites you about a matchup like that?
Yeah, I don't know if we've ever played Carr in the history of our school, so it's the first time we go over to New Orleans. You know, they're, of course, a great program, a really good football team. It's going to be a battle, but it should be. And in the semifinals, with either us or Carr are going to go play for a state championship. It's supposed to be that way, so it's going to be another tough game, and we know that. They're one of those programs that are always in the semifinals and finals.
Do you think the neutral site might have helped out a little bit for you guys instead of giving them sort of a home field advantage?
I don't know. I mean, you know, we'd have done the same thing at those other places. You know, they decided to move the game here because they thought it was a better venue. So I don't think they thought it. But, you know, I was okay playing here. It's a little shorter drive for us. We'll see. We got to go to New Orleans next week. So we'll see how it affects us.
Congrats, Coach.